How to crush garlic. Make sure your hands are clean. Use your palm to crush the clove on the board to loosen the skin and make it easy to peel off. Once you have peeled the garlic, put one clove inside the garlic crusher and press firmly to push through the holes in the other side. Use a spoon to scrape away the minced garlic and repeat until you have enough garlic for your dish.